just to be quick about this, because I could get enough footage here to fill up a 2-hour movie. This is the next lot we stopped at. I'm presuming that's Buddha after he lost all the weight. Diet was successful. Nice temple behind him. And it's one of two temples. There's the other one. Oh, look at that. That's got devil on everything. This is the back side. Got a little closer here. That picture says it all, doesn't it? And that's a bottle of Chang beer. Wow. I won't even bother trying to explain that or talk about it. There's the next image. And again, I'm assuming that's a statue of Buddha in front of it. I guess that represents goodness over there on the left side. But this is sort of Christian-like as far as my thinking goes.